Welcome to how to install Windows 11 over the network. The advantage of this method is that you can install the operating system on many different computers at the same time. Let's get started. To install Windows 11 over the network, I use a tool called iVentoy. You can install iVentoy on Windows or Linux. In this video, I introduce how to use iVentoy on Windows. Before you use iVentoy to install Windows 11 over the network, you need a customizable file. Because iVentoy does not support the default Windows 11 ISO file, you need a Windows 10 ISO file and a Windows 11 ISO file. I use Windows 10 ISO file to install Windows 11 over the network. First, you get the file named install.wim in the Windows 11 installation package. You can use the method of unzipping the Windows 11 installation package or mount the file to access the ISO file. Here is the install.wim file. I extracted it from the Windows 11 installer. Next, you use a tool to customize the Windows installer. In this case, I use a tool called Anyburn. This tool allows you to add and remove files and create a custom Windows installer. I edit the Windows 10 ISO file. I remove the file called install.esd and replace it with the install.wim file. Now I have a custom Windows 11 installer. You will use this custom Windows 11 installer to install the operating system over the network using iVentoy. This is the custom Windows 11 installer. After completing the custom Windows 11 installer, you add it to iVentoy. In the iVentoy tool, there is a folder called ISO. This folder stores ISO files for installing the operating system over the network. You can add more ISO format installers here if you want. With iVentoy, you can not only install Windows over the network but also install many other operating systems network operating like Ubuntu, CentOS. You allow iVentoy to go through the firewall of your Windows computer. Otherwise, other computers cannot connect to iVentoy over the network. On iVentoy, you make sure to detect the ISO file you just added. Then you just need to click the play button to launch iVentoy and be ready to allow other computers to connect to it over the network. For example, this is another computer that has connected to iVentoy. Here I will use another computer connected to iVentoy to install Windows 11. On the computer that installs Windows 11, you access UEFI BIOS. You set the computer to boot from the network. This computer connects to iVentoy over the network. iVentoy allocates an IP address to the computer that needs to install Windows 11. You select the custom Windows 11 installer and start installing the operating system. The steps to install Windows 11 are the same as when you use a USB drive that can boot function. Here is how to install Windows 11 over the network. With this method, you can install Windows 11 on multiple computers at the same time. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck. iVentoy has two different versions for you to choose from.